We here at the Freedom From Religion Foundation have had two big victories in recent days, victories that actually have gotten a huge amount of media play. With us in the studio to discuss these victories are FFRF staff attorney Maddy Ziegler and FFRF legal fellow Brendan Johnson, the folks responsible for these victories. So Maddy, can you tell us about your victory, which was near Vegas, no less?
Yeah, this is the Clark County School District Board of Trustees, which is the school district that encompasses Las Vegas. It's a very big school district, one of the largest in the country. And we got them to stop praying at their school board meetings recently. So they had invited Christian ministers, for the most part, to open all of their meetings with prayers. And Nevada is in the Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals, which is also, of course, where we had our victory with the Chino Valley, California School District, where that court struck down the prayers at their meetings. So we were able to inform the Clark County School Board that this decision was binding on them as well, and they stopped right away.
And Brendan, you had a victory in a different part of the country, a different body, but a similar victory in some sense. Can you tell us about that?
Yeah, so in Wheeling, West Virginia, in northern West Virginia, we received a complaint from a person who had been attending the city council meetings and told us that every city council meeting was started by a prayer, Christian prayer, given by the city council people, usually the same person each time, and it was invariably Christian. After looking into it, went back a whole year, every single prayer was Christian. Because the Fourth Circuit has some good case law in a case called Lund v. Round County that helps us stop legislative prayer when it is given by the legislators, here the city council members, we were able to work with the mayor and his attorney to get them to wash all the religious language out of their invocation that they give before each meeting, and now it's clean of all religious language. So,
well, that's great work, and it's always a good week for FFRF when we are upholding constitutional principles and ensuring that governmental bodies respect and adhere to the U.S. Constitution.